For many, the outcome of the vote was a foregone conclusion. Incumbent President Abdulla Yameen was widely tipped to win a second term in office. But it's the opposition candidate, Ibrahim Mohamed Solih, who claimed victory on Sunday.
This is a moment of happiness. This is a moment of hope. This is a moment of history. I would like to call upon President Yameen and ask him to respect the will of the people and to immediately begin the smooth transition of power as per the constitution and the law.
Final results are not yet known, but local newspapers say Solih holds an unbeatable lead over his rival. His win comes despite what many observers said was a rigged election. President Yameen's government stands accused of crushing dissent. Police raided Solih's main campaign headquarters the night before the election, and dozens of opposition politicians have been jailed in recent years. Yameen is yet to react and concede defeat. However, before the vote, the leader of the ruling party said he would accept the decision of the Maldivian people, whether Yameen wins or loses the election. Despite the recent turmoil, voters flocked to the polls on Sunday. Polling stations opened at 8 a.m. local time and closed 3 hours later than expected due to long queues.